Welcome back, everyone. Today's side quest is for anno mutation. It's called Thomas Mystery Coins. After we defeat the Mother Groom in the area Freeway 42, we go back and talk to him. He wants us to locate some vintage gold coins. He will give us one, but we need 10 in order to complete this side mission. There are 3 boxes we must find. 2 of them require the double jump, and 1 of them is in a single room. Each of these boxes will have 3 coins. We'll find the last box way further, but we only need, like I mentioned, 10 coins. I'll be showing you each of these small areas. You most, like I mentioned, you do need a double jump after you defeat the one boss. They're mostly in areas that you probably already have passed, but most of them are... The last one is in the area that requires you to turn the generator on after defeating the one boss. Remember, guys, if this video helped you out, guys, please make sure to support my channel. I have various side quests from different indie games that I really am enjoying playing, and I want to share this experience with you guys so you can have more fun with the game. All right, this should be total of 10 now. When you have 10, we need to head back to Scoop City and visit the pharmacy. This area should be open for you to explore now, since it opens a little bit more some areas in the cities after you defeat some specific boss, in this case the worm boss. The building we're gonna locate is the emergency treatment. The doctor there will tell us she needs 10 coins to start her analysis to see if these are really gold coins. Okay, here are the 10 coins. Turns out they're not gold, but a dangerous material or something that might damage in further you hold on to these coins. But she will buy them from us for 200 cash. She will give us plus a 1 Grom upgrade point. This is where the side quest mission will end. You don't need to go back to Thomas. All right, everyone. This is David Link 05 signing out. Please make sure to subscribe if you're here new to my channel.